guys, it's your girl Rashmi and welcome back to the channel. So in today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys my Amazon favorite purchases. I have been an Amazon Prime member and I have been getting a lot of stuff on Amazon, like beauty related products, self-care, home, decor, organization, stuff of all kinds. I thought it would be a fun little video to share with you guys my favorite Amazon self-care products. So without any further ado, let's jump right into the video. So the first product which has changed my skin, helped me with the acne and dark circles and brightened my skin is this jojoba oil. So jojoba oil comes from a tree which is grown in California desert and it helps in storing the moisture onto the skin and it's great for skin, it's great for acne, it helps in reducing wrinkles and also it's great for your hair growth. So I would highly recommend you guys if you have dry skin or if you have acne prone skin and you're looking for some natural organic products, then definitely do check it out. I'm gonna leave the link in the description box below for all the products mentioned in this video. The next product which I absolutely love is this castor oil. So basically castor oil is good for hair growth. It helps in faster hair growth, helps in hair fall. So you can use this basically on your hair, on your scalp, or if you want to grow your eyebrows or eyelashes. This is a herbal organic oil. So yeah, do check this out. So the next product which I've been using a lot, literally love it, is this sheet mask which is from Dermo official company. This is 24 packs. These are different types of sheet mask and I think it's a 24 different variety if I'm not wrong, but it comes with white, cucumber. Also I've seen this snail sheet mask. I highly recommend if you are looking for a sheet mask. These are my absolute favorite. I have been using this a lot and the quality is definitely great. So the next item which I've been using a lot in this quarantine and in my beauty routine is this jade roller. So basically you use this after you wash your face. It helps in the blood circulation on your face and it helps with the elasticity, helps in reducing wrinkles, and I have been using this a lot after washing my face and also when I apply sheet mask. It's a life-changing and game-changing product and I am loving this in my beauty skin routine. The next product is for the hairs and this is the scalp massager. So basically you massage in the circular motion like this and the pointed stuff which you are seeing here is actually not made of plastic but rather rubber, so it doesn't damage your scalp and not too harsh on your scalp, if that makes sense. And I have been using this while I am washing my hairs or if I'm applying any hair oil or doing any treatment for my hairs. It helps with the blood circulation and promotes hair growth. So I am also absolutely loving this. The next item is this facial mist steamer. It's from the company Pure and I have been taking a lot of steam lately, so I am absolutely loving this. You can use this as a facial steamer, humidifier, and also it has a section which opens up and you can put a towel and heat it, so you can also use this for hot towel too. And the best thing about this product is you can add essential oils. Definitely do check it out. The next product which I think I cannot live without is this water bottle. I mean, this is also part of my self-care routine because I'm trying to drink 1 gallon of water every day and trying to track my results to see how it helps me with dark circles, with weight loss and mood swings and sleep, literally everything. You know, you need water. Water is a necessity for your body. This is a 1/2 gallon water and it also has timings written on the top of it to motivate you that you're supposed to be finishing this much amount of water till this time. So if you see, it has timing and it has even the measurements written on the back of it. Yeah, I really love the quality of this bottle and this has been also my absolute favorite. So that was it for the self-care Amazon favorite products. If you like this type of video, let me know because I buy a lot of things on Amazon and would love to share it with you guys on different categories on Amazon favorite videos. Do let me know in the comments below your favorite Amazon self-care product and which you think you cannot live without. With that, I'll see you guys next time.